And what's up, guys? We're back for more adventuring today. The guild is quite getting full here. We're starting to run out of space, but it's okay though. We're just making do with what we got. Everyone's busy crafting away. We got specialties. We got everyone trading and just skilling all our guys up. Supposedly we got someone in the guild now that can make I guess like 60 protection chest plates and like 60 damage swords or something like that, iron swords. So we got a lot of good stuff in the works here, cooking up. And, that's right, we had to reform our guild too, because we have a new, guild master as well, one of my good friends here. So, alright, actually this guy right here, Kitty Cat Doll, he is now the guild master. So, alright, we're gonna see if we can go ahead and, get some action going for tonight. Alright guys, check this out, we're about ready to head out, soon. But check this out, Mithril Hookaxe, it's like the entry level version.
I figured I could get a good price on it just because it's Mithril.
No, yeah, definitely, man. This thing is, like, so cool. But, yeah, this thing is cool. It's like, oh, man, if we had 10 silver, I would want to get that just for styling. All right, and we're just about ready to head off here on our adventure. Let's go ahead and cook up the meats that we need for our food here. There we go. Because we're going to be fighting all night getting these ogres done. And also looking for iron out there. It's a great multi kind of tasking area. Like, out here in the desert. And lava orgs once again. I still haven't been out here in the snowy area, but we'll check that out someday, maybe even tonight. We're going to be going out for an extended hunt, and I'm so looking forward to it. Hopefully we get some good drops. So, yeah, we'll see. We'll see how this turns out. But alright, making tons and tons of food, because we're going to be gone for days. And Budkai's house is looking full of copper and delicious things like that. But alright, so let's go ahead and, let's see, what was I doing here again? Oh, I think I was dropping off small leather, because we're going to be getting tons of it on our way out. So let's see here. We got so much rope too. Jeez. All right. So just trying to organize everything here. We got dirt, bones, leather, everything we need for crafting copper swords if we need it. But really, the guild takes care of all the stuff. Don't even need this tin here anymore. Actually, we've kind of outgrown that. So I guess I would actually trade 6 charcoal for 6 tin. We'll see. I'll put this somewhere. Maybe the guild can use it. And all right. So we're about ready to head on out. They did tell me that there's like a sword over here that I can go ahead and grab as well, because we have public storage here. So yeah, because we got a really good blacksmith in town, way better than me. And yeah, so I'm gonna get equipped. Maybe it's this one here. Is this it? Nope.
Okay.
Well, I'm gonna find that sword, and then we're gonna get moving real soon. Wow.
Yeah, it's tinkering.
Wow, it's probably like 45 tinkering. I don't even see that on the wiki.
That's actually the exact number.
45. Is it really? Oh, I'm good.
Damn.
Maybe. I don't know. I think it's either 40 or 45. One of the two. I know.
Wow.
You unlocked a lot of things at 40 and 45.
I just knew that. That's all.
Oh, now we got rare weapon grits, rare molds, and rare lumber for weapons.
That's awesome.
Yeah, dude. Stacks of braided straps.
We'll get some.
Yeah, so guys, this is what it's all about. You want to find rare materials for crafting, because that's how you get the really good weapons, is by getting the rare materials, the blue stuff and whatever greater quality you see. That's how you make really epic weapons. So make sure you keep your eyes open for rare ingredients. Oh man, alright, so let's see here. We're about ready to head out. Everyone's got their food cooked.
No, you gotta cook,
And, yeah, I think, I mean, we got enough food for, like, a century here. Okay, so we got that.
I can give you some.
Some money, coal. Got some bandages. Got enough stuff to make bandages for all. Yeah, these level 2 bandages are good. And, all right, I'm excited. And we got a backpack full of space, too. I totally forgot. All right, so we really good to go. All right.
All right, I'm ready, though.
All right, let's do it, guys.
You can legit go now.
Okay.
Look at this guy, Josie Wales, with his two-handed sword and crazy face mask. Oh, man. So cool. All right, so we're finally about ready to take off here, guys. All right. And, yeah. Hopefully find some better headgear. I want to find a cool mask. Supposedly the ogres drop it. Yeah.
There's a few of them in the desert.
Wow, I've never seen that. Rock formation, guys.
I walked by them on the way first time.
Oh yeah, that first time, I was just like struggling with fraps and like this game chat. And then I was getting killed by like invisible guys. I was just like, oh my gosh, wait up guys.
Yeah, that's right.
But we did it. Oh yeah, there's another one. All the killing already happening. Before we even get to the ogres.
Anatomy up to
get all
50.
The meat. Oh nice, man. Wow, what's the dex bonus for that? Oh yeah, I guess it's like 70 or something.
For every four?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's decent. It's like, I've never been to the north part of the desert, I've always been to the south. This place is like a lot hillier, more trees.
Yeah, dude, I just like the long, I don't know if they're not valleys, but you know, okay. Just the slopes and shit.
Yeah, trenches and stuff.
Really hilly.
I really do like the desert.
If we can, we gotta get a cart. Steal somebody's cart.
Oh, I took someone's cart from their wrecked base a while ago, and I dropped it off in our base.
I mean, while we're out here, so that we can carry back three of these saplings for growing.
Oh, yeah, that'd be good. Oh, I see iron up here.
Oh, cool.
Man, the bases here are, like, really cool, too. Like, they're huge. They're absolutely gigantic bases.
Yeah, because you can build out in the open, and it's nice.
Where are you guys at on the map?
Desert.
Oh yeah, the expanses are just
desolate,
great
emptiness.
Well, it's just the trees like kind of block the view. You don't see as much. It's not as great.
Down in the mountains. There's iron everywhere.
Look at this base in the northeast too. It's pretty cool. They got like stone walls all around.
Yeah, they got the double wall thing going on.
Yeah, I love it. And they have like a mountain in the background, just like as a backdrop.
Yeah.
And they got the trees growing all around.
It's perfect.
Yo, spears look so cool. It's a shame that they're so slow, though.
Do you have any, longer reach for them?
I think slightly.
You know you can be, like, clicking when you're attacking. Instead of holding it down, it attacks a little faster.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Ah.
Here, let's
Well, you have a farther reach.
Oh, that bow and arrow is cool, man.
You're doing like 3 damage.
I never actually saw it shot during the day.
I only have stone arrows right now.
Oh.
I had arrows, but I used all of them.
We just wrecking these goblins. But yeah, you gotta be like a carpenter really to use a bow, right?
I think so, that or tinkering. 15.
Yeah, start 15. Making your stuff, keeping up with it.
Yeah, it's over this way. There's some iron right there.
Yeah.
Well, you don't have to.
Bogum. Just alert them to our presence. Let's see, we got around here. Alright, so ogre time, guys. We're ready to do this thing.
Dude,
oh, it's an epic. Wow, it's an epic ogre.
He fucked that ogre up, dude.
Yeah, wow. I should ask him how strong he is.
Oh, it's the Rebirth Brazil guy. He can't even understand this. Maybe not. I lied.
I'm like super cheerful. Hi. Oh, he's super cheerful too. Aw.
So yeah.
He knows how to make English faces.
No English. Telling him okay.
Alright, well, might as well start off with some of these guys right here.
Yeah, I'm chasing after this one. God, he runs a real far away.
He's scared. We roll in deep. He's just like, hey.
There's, like, not too much terrain to, like,
Alright. Slash this guy up.
So.
Yeah.
Messing this guy up from behind. Oh. Dude, you're, like, tanking it.
Yeah.
You know what, they need to add groups to this game so we can see everyone's like health.
Yeah, that or like the guild could be the party system.
Oh yeah, that too. That'd be nice.
Yeah, but I think you should be able to have like sub parties in the group.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Like raid parties.
Yeah, that's probably coming.
My game just tabbed out.
How much is he hitting you for, messed up?
37. He's hitting you now, so be careful.
Oh, he hit me for 52.
Yeah, run away.
Yeah.
You guys want me to run circles or just run straight line?
Well, what you're doing
yeah,
right
circles.
Now is fine. I mean, yeah, what you're doing
right now. Oh, he's got me now. Hold on. Let me get a few hits in.
Darn zombie. Zombie's getting in the way. Double kill. Oh, it's good. I'm still alive. 71 health.
Yeah. I need to make myself some more bandages.
Oh, man. Love bandages.
Yeah, fuck. I need,
What now?
Never mind. I got enough.
Yeah, man. I got, like, tons of bones and tons of linen in here.
Yeah, me too. Let me make some more bandages real
fast.
Yeah,
I need,
It's just mob grind here for a bit.
I need like 3 spare.
Yeah, there's still 3. But I want to see.
Yeah, if we could take him out faster.
10 less.
Man, just wrecking these guys.
Yeah, this one's faster. If we're gonna grind.
Man, I love these one-handed swords. Oh, silver coin.
Oh, nice. I got 11 now. Trying to grind a bunch of money.
Do we need any lava sculptures?
What? No, lava sculptures are useless right now.
Okay. Let's take this guy out. These guys want to play? Alright. Dude, I'm so glad you guys told me about that, like, just clicking to attack thing instead of holding, because it's, like, attacks so much faster. Oh my gosh!
Yeah.
Alright, there we go. Yeah, it's tough at night. Yeah, I got, like, a bunch of guys on me. Can't see a darn thing.
Running, like, right into him.
I think I just dropped a maggot. I don't think I dropped anything.
Yeah, it was just a maggot.
I think they left me alone now.
Yeah, they're gonna be a few around.
You guys waiting in the crater?
I think it's right behind you.
I'm trying to collect soul pieces to come back.
I'm right here. I'll wait at the crater with you.
Yeah, maybe we can get a fire. Oh, I don't have any wood.
Yeah.
Or usually
I'm an advanced torch.
Usually there's fires, campfires in here.
Let's have this.
People, like, make them. I was just thinking, just so we could cook up our meat that we've gathered so far.
Huddle for warmth.
Yeah, welcome back, man. It's a nice starry night with a full moon. The moon's always full in this game. So morning is here, and we're gonna fight some more for the riches. Let's go, get tons of money, and hopefully some cool drops. Let's do this thing. Alright, so let's go ahead and click on up here. Get this guy out of here. Oops! That's one thing when you're double-clicking, or clicking really fast, you might hit your own peeps. So there we go. Alright, so we got this thing going here.
No, I don't think I'm
gonna die. My anatomy is 25. What was that?
You said triumph.
Oh yeah, for real.
We have slain the foul creature.
The foul creature. Alright, let's see here.
To the depths of hell from whence it came.
Oh, this pug just dropped.
He was really low on health already. Some of them are low on health. Like, some of them are full, some are low.
It's like people who tried but failed.
So close.
If we stand together like this, we get...
Twing.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck?
Oh, what the heck? Oh my gosh.
What just happened? Like,
I think you died.
No, I died. But
dude.
Like, I'm so fucking pissed. I used my goddamn fucking...
He did the reach arounds.
Like, this is bullshit.
Oh. Did you lose any experience? I think you might lose some experience.
No, I'm yellow.
I don't think you lose experience anymore. Or at all.
Oh, that's good, because that'd suck big time.
They're like wearing sandals. These ones.
Yeah, they're like my style. Dude, I always wear sandals, even on my motorcycle. Well, not always.
That'd be scary.
It is scary, but it feels so good. It feels so right.
Yeah, then when you get a rock that flips up and nails you right in the toe.
Oh man, the worst is when it's pouring rain on like the freeway and it's just like needles.
Yeah.
It's cool though. I mean, like, if it's raining on a nice little road, I don't care about that.
Yeah.
Oh, there's two of them attacking me. Okay, cool, thanks.
You know, this kind of reminds me of EverQuest a little bit, like with ads and stuff like that, and like areas you can just kind of grind out with a group.
Where are you guys at?
Lagging. In the lava area. Yo, this game is lagging super bad right now. The server. I bet they're having memory leaks.
Yeah, something's leaking out.
Because, yeah, this is lagging super bad.
Ooh.
Yeah, my shit was fucked up, like, in my connection, like, you guys were, like...
Yeah, like, this thing is running backwards, like, 20 feet in front of you.
Yeah, you just gotta, like, plan everything ahead of time for the lag. Booyah, there we go. There we go, die, you little pug. Ooyah. Love it.
And they drop silver coins.
Yeah, this is great. Kill everything, yeah.
Yeah, let's kill those little things if they just drop silver. I mean, may as well. No point in...
Well, I think every mob has, like, a chance to drop silver.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think, like, the weaker ones. I just think in this area.
Yeah. No, I've had, like, some skeletons back in the base drop silver, even. That's why I say that.
Oh, just wrecking this guy. Oh yeah, loving this.
It's unfortunate that we can't use lava sculptures for anything.
Yo, whoever's got the bill can just like pull them to us. And we can just clear out this whole area.
Yeah, but this game is lagging tremendously.
Nice sniper shots. Yeah, well, it's
yeah,
alpha
like,
still.
Dude,
when I first logged into this game, it was like, it was just like super, like the animations, the walking animations were choppy. But then they fixed that.
Yeah.
Oh, I just got some cute rabbit ears.
Nice. What defense?
They're only 23.
Shit.
But I will drop them off in the guild house.
Yeah, we could sell them too. You have a shop now, don't you?
Oh yeah, I'm selling my rare apple in there.
Nice. Yeah, there's iron growing right here in front of me.
Oh yeah, nice pool mist. Yeah, synergy up in here. Oh crap.
Don't kill the CR Banta guy in our base. Just for a word of everybody.
Oh, don't worry. Hoop! Crap.
This guy's running.
Yeah, I thought we were taking a break. I was like fighting this guy.
Light can hear me, but I got a guy to trade 40 leather.
Oh, good job, man. Nice, we got him right where we want him. Clicking away. Woo! Yeah, all day. All day.
What is the clan that raided us?
Oh, is it really? Should we get this guy? Or maybe not?
No. But it's definitely him.
Keep him there with small talk. I'm coming. I'll kill him.
Alright, we'll do.
I don't know if he read that.
I'm chasing after him.
I follow. Oh yeah, let's just give him some shots. Let him
get
know.
My ginseng out.
Let him know that counter raid is coming soon.
No. We're gonna get this mount back if we can. That'd be awesome.
Oh, is that what he took?
Probably.
Oh man, yeah. See, so guys, we got raided last night by Ben's guild. Oh, really? They took all four.
Outpost right up on this hill.
That would be sweet.
Most people probably won't know how to get up here anyway, so.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
They use the unstuck thing.
Oh, it lasts for a good long time, too. Wow, this is amazing.
Take a minute.
Wow, yeah.
Hey, I got all the way, like, up here without using it. And, like, there's, like, a base right here. Like, someone's stonewalled.
Oh, there is a base up here. There's actually two bases.
Well, yeah, there's one where I'm at. Like, you guys might not be able to go, I don't know.
Wow, and there's a base even further out. There's like a base way, way, way on top of a mountain far out.
So they basically use the unstuck thing to glitch on top of the mountain to build a base.
Yep, we're not the first ones to think of it.
Well, we didn't think of it.
Oh, there's an epic guy right behind us. Alright, here we go. Nice.
Okay, it looks like we're taking our... never mind.
What the heck? Oh. Yeah, I was like, it's yeah.
I was just a skeleton, I knew about that one.
I thought it might have been a bug, or, you know.
Nah. Yeah, that's what I thought it was, too, the bug.
So, the elite lava flame ogre.
The lava flame?
Yeah, the lava flame. Let's get him.
The flava, let's do it!
Let's get the flava!
Going down, flava! Hooah!
I'm almost dead.
Yeah, here, I'm almost dead too, actually, I should,
you guys should bandage up.
Yeah, I fucking suck, and, like, all my bandages are out.
This guy's moonwalking, he's so scared.
Yeah, Adam.
Going back? Okay, cool, thank you.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness!
This guy's got him.
Yeah, he hits pretty hard.
Here, let me tank him.
Uh-oh. I feel a lack of stamina.
Yeah, I need, Oh, yeah.
Budkai stamina restored.
Stop moving.
He's going back.
Okay, I stopped moving.
Okay.
Oh, thank goodness, the sun's coming out.
Yeah, he'll keep his health where he's at.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna eat and guess replenish my... because I need bones to make more,
Yeah, we need to kill something that drops bones, though.
I got some bones for you.
Nice.
Thank you.
I got some dirt too.
I'll shoot it with a bow.
Yeah, I'll let you tanks take care of this. I'll stab him from behind. You know, maybe I should be a thief in the guild. I should like work on lockpicking and stuff. You guys need that?
Well, Huey was doing that, but I mean, if you want.
Yeah, I think we got a few people doing it.
Oh, okay
you
then.
Can lockpick. Oh, by the way, you can train lockpicking on your own houses without getting red.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so just word of advice.
Damn, we really spanked him.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, that guy was epic. What?
Oh, he was elite, man.
Oh, yeah, elite.
I'm about to level already, too.
Yeah, for
hey, let's kill this skeleton real fast. Go grab a skeleton and get some bones.
Fuck, man.
Ew.
Just got a helmet, too.
Yeah, I just saw that drop. Wow, from a skeleton.
Plus 15, piece of shit.
God damn it, that mine didn't drop anything.
Oh, sun got the last hit.
Yeah, I'm not cool enough.
Yeah, dude, that's dumb. I think if you do over a certain amount of damage, you should get the drop.
I just think the sun damage should... it might bug with everything.
Yeah.
You know?
Should make them, like, stay longer?
Hey, let's try to find group of epics. Oh, here we go. Here's two epic dudes. Or elite, or whatever.
Yeah, why would we want two of them?
We're gonna run into a lot of them if we keep going in. I'm gonna...
Alright, nice. Nice! Slash him up! Get him good!
Watch out. They heal real fast. Don't let him aggro you.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want him to aggro you guys since I have the highest defense.
Well, how do I not let him aggro me?
You just
do less damage than me.
Oh yeah, I could do that.
Yeah, so you just gotta wait till I do like three hits or something.
I just won't tap to attack. I'll just hold down to attack.
Yeah. Sixteen silver. Yeah, that's what I'm at total now.
Oh, nice.
I've gotten about 8 silver this trip.
Look at us taking these guys out.
I need bandages.
Yeah, I got this. I got a few bandages ready.
Nah, I got them. I just needed them on my hotbar. One spot is not enough.
Oh, it's great.
Okay, now he's attacking me. Wait, he's attacking me now. He wasn't.
He's bugged out of it.
Yeah.
You're good. You'll be good on this
sword. 21. Dude, yeah, you're doing a great job.
He didn't hit me that one. He didn't even hit me that the last time.
Oh, you think they put dodge in the game yet?
No, I just think he was like kind of bugged. Honestly, but yeah, here, let's keep going. Not this way. Let's go this way.
Hold on, let me get some bandages on my hotbar real fast.
Yeah, okay. I need more bones. But yeah, I like being able to like bait them with the arrow.
No, yeah, that's awesome.
Can almost like, you know, pull them and aggro them with the arrow, and then like swing at them while the guy with the arrow is hiding them until the other guy picks them up. You've been doing it. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Did your animation like freaking? Here, we gotta kill this guy soon.
Oh, we got an ad.
Yeah, I got him. I got him. He's on me.
Second tank.
Don't worry.
All right, I'm gonna kick it into high gear now. I'm gonna DPS like I've never DPSed before.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. This shit's lagging out super hard.
This guy's pretty tough. I think he's like the elite of the elites.
Yeah, this one's doing harder. Although Mess isn't hitting.
Oops, I did too much damage.
Yeah, sorry. No, I keep fucking needing to heal myself. I had to like change.
No, you're good. No, I was wondering why he wasn't hitting you though.
Yeah, he like doesn't.
Yeah, this one's like stronger than the rest.
Yeah.
He's a big chunk.
A little crab here. That was a terrible, terrible kill. We're gonna have so much linen.
Yeah, it's a good life.
I have 3 stacks already. Although, at least it provides enough for the bones, or the bandages.
Oh yeah, you keep yourself going out here, really, if you're good.
I just kill skeletons at night and ogres during the day. Oh, lag.
Alright, we just got interesting in here.
Yeah, here, I'm kiting.
Alright, let's see who got him.
We're trying to kill a small one, I guess.
Super DPS time, here we go.
Yeah.
Let's try to take this guy out.
Here, I'll just tag him.
I'm trying to switch to my weapon and it wasn't letting me. I was punching him.
Punching's no good. Alright, so we got 3. You got 3. Alright, you guys keep,
I'll
messed up.
Him. I'll take the elite.
Yeah, messed up. You keep the,
Need the heal real fast.
This is doing good. He's gonna go down. Alright.
Right,
nice.
Down,
where's the other guy?
They just went back. Here, anyways, let me see, okay. I put, you know, typed some stuff in.
20 silver. Base repairs.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, man, do it up. Yep. My money is your money. Except for when it's my money.
That's what I figure.
Except when it's
mine. Except for your internet YouTube's money, right?
Yeah.
All the girls are into that. So, what do you do for a living? Oh, I do things on YouTube.
Oh, it's crazy. Yeah, it's funny. Yeah, I'll go out and then, like, you know, some girl will be like, she'll be like, hey, what do you do for a living? Like, you know, typical question. I'll be like, I'll play video games. She's like, what?
What? Like, that's so not cool.
She's like, okay. Actually, I was dating this girl right now. She's cool. I'm like, alright, cool.
Yeah. Yeah, it's tough to find those. Yeah, mine right now, she's pretty understanding.
I mean, like, yeah, they see how hard you work and, like putting in the hours and stuff. Like, they realize it's legit.
All alone in the Voger pit.
All alone.
There's this guy in the mount again.
Oh no, he's back and you're all alone. We're just gonna spawn in like right when you least expect it. We'll be like,
it's
boom.
It's not the same guy.
Hmm, man. Alright guys, so we're having a fun time here. Killing and fighting a way out here. I really enjoy the combat here. It's good stuff. Still need to get a lot stronger though. I'm way too weak. Probably get like 3 shots and I'm dead. So, but at least we're doing some damage. Hacking and slashing away. Yeah, it's good times. We're going to continue doing this some more. And I'll see you guys next time. We'll fight. Skill up some blacksmithing. Although our guild blacksmiths are pretty good on their own. But yes, we got to get them resources. It's totally fun. See you guys next time.